the Congress, the DMK, and their other Mahamilavati friends can never work for India's development. This land of Theni is known for its brave people who serve the nation. It is now up to you to decide how will you deal with those who question the surgical strike and the airstrike done by our brave armed forces. How do you deal with those who wish to weaken the armed forces? How do you deal with those who wish to talk to the sponsors of the terrorists? When it comes to national security, there can be no compromise. I assure my fellow Indians that we leave no stone unturned in protecting India and destroying forces of terror. When a brave Indian fighter pilot was captured in Pakistan, it was ensured that he is back home in record time. Even then, Congress was playing politics over national security, insulting our forces.